This is how you should share project files in CapCut. Just copy to the directory of the destination computer. This is how to save text preset. This is how to save effects and sticker. This is how to save color correction preset.